How to upholster an Ahrend 230 office chair? Made by me, Maya, stoffenstein.com. Make clear pictures from all sides. Use hand tools to get all bolts out. In this case, an Allen key. Just lift the cap off. Turn the chair with the backrest on your table. Lift it, and off it comes. Now turn the chair with the seat down on the table. Remove the screws. There are more at the back side. Move the frame forwards and more bolts have to be removed. Now lift the seat over the back end tip. And there's the seat. Remove the staples with a staple lifter, side cut pliers and a hickory hammer. Cut the cord. Remove the cover. Now the backrest. Same procedure as with the seat. Get some upholstery cardboard and adhesive spray. Stick the cover onto the cardboard. Draw the shape onto the cardboard. For the seat, you need a seam ripper. Mark the middle first. Get some markings which piece will have to be stitched together again. Then take the side piece off. Do you want a very detailed manual? Check the box below the video. Remove all yarn, also from the seam. Stick all pieces onto the cardboard. Don't forget to put your markings on the cardboard too. Then cut the molds. Put the molds onto the fabric. And then cut the fabric. Write down on the back side which piece is which. If you have a compressor, set it at 6 bar. You will need some cord. I've used button twine. Put the cord to the edge of your fabric. And then overlock it. If you don't have an overlock machine, use a zigzag stitch. It should look like this. Leave an opening in the middle. The seat. Put the middle piece under and the side piece right side of the fabric on top. Stitch at 1 cm from the edge. Make sure your markings will reach each other. The markings. Perfect match though. Cut a V shape in the rounded corner. This way your fabric will fold easier. Turn the cover inside out. Put your stitch length as big as you can. Fold the seam to one side, towards the side piece, and start stitching. You can see the seam fold easy. And as last, just like at the backrest, overlock the edge with a cord. It's time to put the cover on for the backrest. Start from top to bottom in length. Use 8 mm staples. Put a sub-staple in the middle. Turn the backrest and smoothen the fabric. Put a sub-staple in the middle, right side and left side. Then pull the cord. It now should look like this. Happy? Replace the sub-staples with the final staples. The seat cover. Same procedure. Middle sub-staples, middle sub-staples, side for side. Corners as last. Check if your seam is smooth and is not bubbling. Happy? Pull the cord. Start put everything back together again. This is why it's important to take good clear pictures. And this should be your end result. I'm sure you can do it. I hope this video was any helpful for you. Don't forget, it's fun to upholster. Hope to see you soon on stoffenstein.com. Maya.